Hello, in this video we will look at screen mirroring using GNU Emacs. Run WFT, select an interface. Now it will scan for all the available devices for screen mirroring. We will select my TV, which is an LG webOS TV. If you don't decline, it will start streaming. Let's change some buffer to check the visuals. Now to terminate the session, just click on quit. That's all for this video. Thanks.